Well, we're going to do an install. I know it's been a little bit, but gotta work. Comes first. I wanted to clean this, but you know what? You know what today is? It's Turkey Day. So I got my rebuilt fuel pump. Got to probably need to speak up because I didn't bring my mic. I wasn't even thinking. Throttle. Remember how that goes. Comes with the new plastic spacer, washer, I don't know. And a new gasket. So, get this off. This pump isn't very heavy, which is nice. Because then you can just one-hand it. Not lining up. It should go flush. I can't get something out. Oh, I should have brought some stuff to put on that. Oh, I know what. There we go. Now the gasket wants to turn. I know there's a secret to it, right? had this stupid thing in there. Well, there's one. How the hell did I get the other one started? Oh, this is going to be a pain. If I remember that back bolt, 7/16, these are 5/8. I got this one started, but I need to use a ratchet wrench, which I think I got. But I got to get this one going first. I got it. I gotta go find the Mike could use a 11 mil. I guess not. What did I do last time? Might have to. This gonna take a bit. The ratchet wrench is too big because it's right up against the pump. Get these out of the way. You can only move an eighth of a turn. So it's a little slow. Time consuming. That is tight. Oh, let's see. How did all this went? This went here. What did I just do with that? Did anybody see what? No, it's hanging in the wires. Yeesh. All right. I'm going to have to look at the pictures because I don't remember a lot of this stuff. What did I do? Okay. I knew this was something. Dang it. What the hell is that? 16. My other truck with this same motor, I got the pump off. It still needs to be rebuilt. The problem though, a lot of these fuel lines did not want to come off. So I've got to make up new ones, which not a big deal. I'll get to it. We're gonna have to pause it for a minute so I can figure this out. Obviously this I know there's two wires. I don't think they both go together. I know this goes here. I'm gonna get this lined up, hook the throttle up, the fuel line. And I think that's it. Okay, we're going to pause. We'll be back. I think I figured it out. We'll find out here maybe in a minute. Oh, let's see. It's tight. They're all tight. This is supposed to clamp right here. I've got the bolt for it, but and I need to fix it, because if I don't, it's gonna vibrate and leak. I'm gonna have to get a socket. Hopefully there's enough juice. Hopefully, I've got two more battery nuts. Well, I hear the blower motor going, so we got power, even though I don't... That's a bummer. Well, I'll have to come back. All righty. Double check everything. Got some batteries I brought. Got three of them hooked up. If I need any more, I got two more good ones in the bobtail down in my other General. So we're gonna get this fired up, check everything, and see how she does. See if it builds air. See if we have any starting fluid left. And yes, I've already checked the oil. Let me see if it's even pumping. I may have to come back. Out of starting fluid there. I don't think there's anything left. Think it's pulling out of there, but I've got this hose. We're gonna try it. Wish for the best. I don't think it's drawing. I don't think that. They need a primer like on a cat. Just running off of the what's in the filter. Does this count as a will it start? It started. All them other guys with their will it starts. tighten that up more. Got good oil pressure. Look at that. Voltmeter's charging. Unfortunately, we're not building air. Looks like the tack works. I'm gonna let it run to drain out of here. I don't see any leaks. Got plenty of fuel. Pretty good, doesn't it? I'm bummed about this. Water temp. Not moving, but that doesn't mean anything. The engine brake works. All right. I'll have to figure out. Maybe we can just beat on that air compressor. I don't know. At least the charging system's working. I'm pretty excited. Need to do all the belts, probably hoses.
turbo nice and hot.
All right, we're gonna shut her down and call it a day. I'm excited, I hope you are too. She's been sitting about 10 or 12 years from what I've been told. So keep an eye on future videos, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Thanks for watching.